In a daring encounter off West Africa in 1722, pirate Captain Bartholomew Roberts, aboard the Royal Fortune, faced the British warship HMS Swallow. Roberts' agile vessel outmaneuvered the larger ship, landing a devastating broadside and damaging its rigging. Captain Ogle retreated, impressed by Roberts' cunning tactics and the pirate's fearsome reputation. Remarkably, Roberts once captured over 400 ships during his notorious career, becoming one of the most successful pirates of the Golden Age.